big night at a great venue, the Parc des Princes, here in the French capital, Paris. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And this is the day when everyone starts on the same level. The first match of the new campaign. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, last season they were excellent champions, but they need to continue that sort of form going into this new campaign if they want to retain their title. This is a tough opening game for them.
And here's how the lineup looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Bernat as fullbacks. Neymar plays alongside Marco Verratti in the engine room. And handed the task of playing up front today.
Oh, what a great chance this is, Derek.
Spectacular save. Top-class goalkeeping. He's driven in the corner. Well, it still could be dangerous. Throw in here for PSG. Marquinhos. And the flag is up. Offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
And given away. Well, they might be onto something. Di Maria. Not a great pass. Marquinhos. Neymar. Plenty of options. Can he put them in front? Well, it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Hakimi. Ramos. Verratti now. Mbappe. And a goal to give them the lead. They have their reward. Well, they get the ball moving again. What effect will that goal have on PSG? We're going to find out here. Now, let's see what they can do here. But nothing comes of it. Good control under pressure. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. Verratti. Di Maria now. Oh, he looks in with a chance. In it goes! Two goals in rapid fire fashion. And looking very comfortable here. So 2-0 now. Neymar. Di Maria. Lionel Messi. In it goes to reduce the deficit. Still very much alive and kicking. Well, the ball is rolling again, and PSG are giving this a real go. Messi! Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
And the short option preferred. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Not to be advised giving the ball away there.
Well, those stats tell us that PSG haven't dominated the ball, but their speed of attack when they win the ball back has been breathtaking. It's been a really good performance from them so far.
Offside, a tight one. Neymar. Messi. Oh, he just let his opponent glide by. Oh, a goal! They've done it! Quite the comeback this. Well, back underway here, and they've split the four goals between them so far. So back playing again, PSG with the lead. Messi, and a goal it is, but offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
Di Maria. Now what can Paris Saint-Germain do from this position? Mbappe! And how about that for a save? Verratti, Mbappe, and he might be through here. Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
Playing it short. And out of play it goes, alas. Idrissa Gueye. Space afforded PSG. Oh, fine stop. Neymar. It's an effective run from Di Maria. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. And so the halftime whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Well, the ball is moving again, and work to do for Paris Saint-Germain in the second half. Ramos. On to Messi. Well, that's not watertight defending. And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Verratti. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Messi. Can he get them level? A wonderful intervention. And Neymar. Di Maria. Oh, marvelous save. Great goalkeeping. Now, how about the short corner? Verratti. Di Maria. An example of how to press. Good pressure. And he's in. And running through to the keeper. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. PSG looking dangerous. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. Neymar. Oh, not hard to read that pass. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Messi. And a goal! To So the current scoreline, 4-2. It will be a Paris Saint-Germain free kick. Borderline offside, but correct.
Well, PSG PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see, and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Mbappe. Can they put it away? Well, they can keep possession of it now. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? No foul. PSG advantage. They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
Well, not enough subtlety about that free kick, I'm afraid. Neymar. Bad pass. Mbappe, he's in here. There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, how about this? 4-3. Marquinhos. Well, high quality defending. Lovely ball from Verratti. Well, it nearly worked out, and a fine interception. Di Maria. Possession and patience, the watchwords. Well, what a stop that was. Short corner taken. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Di Maria regained possession. Neymar, and unable to keep possession. This looks threatening. Superb stop.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Now sending it in. Well, he failed to get it away properly. And problem solved for now. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Neymar. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. They might be able to get in now. And Neymar has done it! Well, it's one thing knowing what he can do. It's another thing altogether, attempting to stop him. Not a scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Messi. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, they've been much the better side up to now. Some of their approach play has been excellent. They just need to control possession for these final few minutes to cap off a really good display.
Nicely timed tackle. Messi. It's going to be Neymar. Good technique displayed, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Defenders need to cover. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Bernat. Di Maria. Full time, says the referee, and as it was at the end of last season, so it is at the beginning of this.